bottle caps. Are they a good toy for cats? Well, turns out, no. These bottle caps can get stuck behind your cat's teeth. They can get lodged in their throat. There are a lot of bad things that can happen with a bottle cap, and you definitely don't want them happening to your cat. So if you're going to let your cat play with something, I would recommend a large bottle cap, maybe something off of a Gatorade bottle, not these little caps.